evening where Rascall comes to you in a midnight blue evening gown, embellished on this evening gown with thousands upon thousands of twinkling rhinestones and sequins. Rascall says that this gown is inspired by the idea that sometimes even the darkest of nights can be brightened up with a little twinkle. She comes to you tonight, aiming to be that twinkle for the next year. Rascall says that the best approach to making anything sparkle is just enough. And tonight, she said that's exactly what she's gonna do. Spark. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, in your final viewing, this is contestant number 6, Miss Rascall Bottoms. I'm doing wonderful, thank you very much. You look lovely this evening.
Thank you.
They think so too. Alright, so we have 3 questions left, and all you have to do is pick one, and then I'll read it to you twice, and then you can give us your answer. Okay?
Of course, the lucky middle.
Middle is always best. I'm a middle child.
I'd be close to that, but there's 7 of us. So.
Well, if you're not the oldest and you're not the youngest, you're somewhere in the middle. We're going to go with that. And tonight we're going to go with your question, which says, what makes you more qualified to be our Miss Gay United States Femme Fatale over the other contestants competing tonight, and why? One more time. What makes you more qualified to be our Miss Gay United States Femme Fatale over the other contestants competing this evening, and why? Come on.
Good evening. My name is Rascall Bottoms, and I'm Nationals. I think they turned my mic off. Good evening. My name is Rascall Bottoms, and I am your contestant number 6 competing for Gay United States Nationals Femme Fatale. My question was, what makes me more qualified than the other contestants to be Miss Femme Fatale? And honestly, everyone here is qualified. Everyone did their work to get here. Everyone has put in effort. They have designed their outfits. They've put their heart into it. So on one level, I'm not more qualified, but I have a passion for what we're going to be doing in this next year. And I want to see this pageant system grow. I want to see it become what it had been starting to a few years ago. And I want to take it even further. I want to see our national contestants coming from California and coming from Indiana and Las Vegas. These places have interest. We just have to bring them here, get them here. And that's how I think I can help make this system better. Thank you. My name is Rascall Bottoms. I'm contestant number 6.